Hi, it's Rusty with Pickleball Channel. I am at the Minto U.S. Open Pickleball Championships. I'm with Marcin Rozpecki, who is the first ever pro singles champion. Man, congratulations, amazing. You guys are dripping wet. It was fast, it was furious. How are you feeling? What's going on?
Oh, it was amazing. It was epic. Kyle play, incredible. Somehow I squeaked in and got a little lucky, but I worked hard for it and I got the goal.
Now, there was a significant point in the second game. Something with the score, and you were down, but you opted to call a ball in that the ref called out. I mean, talk to me about that. That's significant.
Well, I mean, that was clearly in. That was clearly in. I know winning is important, but being honest and this was clearly in, so I had to give it to him.
Yeah, some amazing sportsmanship there. I mean, you've come a long way from the Polish Davis Cup team when you were younger. You know, is there anything else you want to say?
Now I'm at the Lakes Country Club, and I would like to thank them for sending me here. So it was a great atmosphere here. We played a great pickleball game.
Yeah, well, thank you so much. Again, congratulations. So stay tuned for more from the Minto U.S. Open Pickleball Championships. And until then, keep on playing.